It is one of the most mysterious places on Earth. An entire sovereign nation surrounded by a single city. The Vatican. For centuries, it has influenced world events, perhaps more than any other country on Earth. How could the world's smallest country wield such power? Secrets. The secrets it holds behind these very walls.
Thanks, Alexander. The U.S. is a melting pot, and for many Americans, the roots of their family trees dig deep into foreign soil. Yet for millions, that ancestry is a mystery. But today, tracing the roots of your family tree only takes a little piece of yourself. It's written all over your face and in each one of the more than 50 trillion cells that make up your body. It's DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. And today, it's being used to get to the root of an age-old question, one some Americans just can't answer. Where are your ancestors from?
Well, my great-grandfather was from South Carolina.
These four Washington, D.C. area teens are like most African-Americans whose ancestral past is a mystery. That's because of the transatlantic slave trade, which began in the 1500s. European slave traders brought captured Africans to South America, the Caribbean, and the United States on a sea route called the Middle Passage. The enslaved worked on plantations, were often tortured, and their lives before slavery forced to be forgotten.
Thank you. assolutamente nulla. C'era solo una piccola cosa senza importanza ed era la noia. Nyambe, il creatore dei Bantu, si annoiava da morire.
Questa noia finirà davvero per uccidermi.